Hi there, I'm John Bond from Riverwinds Consulting, and this is Publishing Defined. Today I'm going to give an overview of ORCID ID. ORCID ID is a system to identify scientific and scholarly authors and contributors. ORCID ID can help distinguish between people with the same name or help identify people whose names may appear differently over time or from one project to another. It also helps to address cultural differences with how names are presented. This unique and persistent identifier can also help to bring all the work that a scholar has been associated with into one definitive place. ORCID means Open Researcher and Contributor ID. To apply, an author or researcher would register at ORCID.com, a nonprofit organization. There is no fee. The person would be assigned a unique 16-digit number. The person would also give some brief biographical information, such as education and employment, and then link to or list published works or grants received. The person would set their privacy preference and then round out their profile. From there on out, they would use their ORCID ID number with publishers, repositories, journals, funding bodies, associations, universities, research groups, and governments. They would use it when applying for or receiving a grant or publishing a paper or 30 plus other scholarly endeavors or events. As the person would move through their career, changing jobs or locations or even names, the ORCID ID would help keep track of the complete list of their works. A side benefit is that it could reduce the amount of paperwork, cause less confusion, and be a more accurate profile of who the person is because of this more complete record, all the while remaining unique to that person. It is essentially an ISBN or DOI, digital object identifier, for a person. ORCID says there are more than 2.5 live million ORCID ID numbers right now. The numbers will continue to grow, likely exponentially. No author or researcher should be without one, and shortly almost all scholarly publications and funding bodies will require one. Well, that's it. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel or see the link below for my playlist on more videos on ORCID ID. And make comments below or email me. Thank you very much. Take care.